The number of techniques you have does not equal the ability to use them against a resisting attacker. An educated third-party observer is necessary for getting you past sticking points and poor mechanics in transitional states against resisting opponents. That's the key.
A good instructor is someone who can break complex subjects down into a simple form so that everybody can understand them. And then also someone who leads by example, I think, is a big point for me. Not someone who's just standing there barking orders. They're actually in the mix with you, showing you how to do it, leading by through their actions.
This is a shout out to all those necessary and selfless instructors who work with you to get you easily and honestly to express yourself in combat and in life. The right teacher can make all the difference, shaving off the amount of time it takes for you to get to your optimum expression. You may have someone in your own training and experience who is able to quickly sum up what was needed to get you where you wanted to go and to give you new perspectives maybe you didn't have before.
Someone who's approachable, so you feel comfortable asking questions and able to expand and go deeper on things rather than just accepting what they say and being too afraid to ask. One-on-one communication. For me, in a huge class setting, it's hard just to watch someone do it and then replicate it on someone else who's a different size, you know, different limb lengths, different this, different that, and I feel like I forget things quickly. So if I'm able to mirror what they're doing or do it alongside them or work with them for just a moment to be able to get it first, that helps a lot.
I'm shouting out to Marco Hildebrandt out there in Germany, a Core JKD certified instructor who does that for his students. He's a valuable resource. The people who train with him know that value, and I'm sure they want it shared. In your life, who does that for you? Think about that. Let them know it. But also look at those qualities that make a valuable instructor.
Someone who's humble and who's invested in you learning, not necessarily in showing how good they are. That they really want you to progress, and they will do what it takes to get you to that next level, despite how it may look, make them look in the moment.